at the age of 19, taught himself how to play the guitar. Today, he's considered by musicians to be one of the greatest jazz guitarists. Ladies and gentlemen,
Yeah.